going to do exercise 3C from the blue Series 10 Amy B technical workbook. So first I'll do it so you can see my bow and watch how it divides, and then I'll do it on the side so you can see the finger placement. So here we go. So let's now look at how the fingers go. So you'll see that my hand never goes like this or this. I keep it always nicely like this, away from the violin and not leaning to one side.